With Hitler's invasion of England now indefinitely postponed, the center of conflict shifted to North Africa. In February of 1941, General Erwin Rommel was sent to take charge of the German forces there. This move was significant, as control of North Africa would put the Nazi regime within reach of the vast oil fields of the Middle East. The SOE learned of Rommel's impending arrival from their double agent codenamed the White Rose. They devised a plan to prevent the new German commander from ever reaching Africa. For this dangerous assignment, the Allies would again turn to their elite squadron of international pilots, the Battlehawks.
Toomey, one of my new buddies, is headed out in the Swordfish to investigate reports of German subs scouting the coastline. I can go it alone, Yank, is what he told me. But I think I'll tag along, since he needs a challenge. Toomey also said he'd show me the ropes on using torpedoes. Personally, I don't think I need any training with them, but I never could pass up flying. To spice up our little outing, I challenged Toomey to see who can sink the most U-boats.
I've made 3 new upgrades available. Each one adds a second level of improvement to the armor, airframe, and engine upgrades. Use these to improve the damage protection, handling, and speed of your plane. In addition to that, there's also a new type of ordnance in the hangar. This mission requires the Swordfish. Toomey will fill you in on how to use it for torpedo attacks. It's amazing these old string bags are still flying, much less used in combat.
I'm Toomey, the Battlehawks' resident expert on the Swordfish torpedo plane. We're going to get you even better acquainted with torpedo delivery technique. Our approach has placed us in perfect attack position. Get down on the deck and line up on a target. Once more into the breach, dear boy! I know you've had some naval experience, but I'll give you a bit of advice about the Swordfish. Swordfish aren't heavily armored planes. In fact, they're much more canvas than metal. So, anti-aircraft fire is a particularly dangerous hazard for this aircraft. Therefore, release your torpedoes from outside AA range if possible. Let's sink the lot!
Achtung! Feindliche Torpedo-Flugzeuge!
Remember, torpedoes can't be dropped from high altitudes, or in
tanks. Ganz wichtig, bevor Sie Ihre Torpedos abfeuern!
Your best chance of success is to come in low. Level, but not too far, before you release your fish. Target is stationary, set your sight for its conic tower on the smokestack.
Thank you.
in range, but remember, they can still fire back at us too. If you run out of torpedoes, we have an airstrip nearby where we can rearm. It's a good time to reload. I recommend that you stay out of range of those 88s. Bloody mess. German infantry moving in on our airfield. If you plan to land there, you'd better eliminate their trucks. Great shooting, Chase! deserve a medal for that one. We've done our bit for king and country today. Let's head home. I'm sure everyone will want to hear about our resounding success. Wouldn't you agree?
I think Trevor and I are finally speaking the same language. There's a rescue boat headed out to pick up downed pilots off the coast of North Africa. Heavy opposition is expected since the fighting in the area has been so fierce. We're going along to provide cover and make sure those boys make it back alive. There's one thing we don't ever joke about, it's the welfare of the fellow pilot. We're going to bring them out safely, even if it means endangering our own lives.
Captain Garrison, we're here to provide cover while you rescue our boys.
Copy that. We're glad to have you with us. We've heard reports of a strong enemy presence in the area.
Acknowledged. We'll do our best to keep the area safe. Just get our boys back. There are no airstrips in the vicinity to rearm at, so watch your ammunition. Incoming. 3109's on a path to strafe our pilot.
We can see the pilot. Attempting rescue. Stand by.
Guide into the Flugzeug of the Nordenstein. I'm on the front of the rear and the army.
German patrol boat inbound. Keep them from capturing our men. They pick up too many of our boys. Mission is a failure. We've brought down all German 109. However, reinforcements are probably on the way. We'd better hurry. Another plane chase. They're not going to relent here.
Another Schiff der Tommy. Angreifen und verdecken. Dürft ihre Flut nicht aufnehmen. Auf die Obama. Sammeln und angreifen. Das Ziel darf nicht entkommen.
Surface contact. German destroyer closing fast. Bow down. We've got one of our pilots. Second pilot.
Let's have him on board.
Heading to next pilot.
They're firing shells, trying to bracket us. They'll have our range in about 1 minute at this rate.
Clear skies, Captain. Pick up the rest at your leisure.
It'll be our pleasure.
February 12th, 1941. We're now stationed on an island in the Mediterranean. Since I transferred to the Battlehawks, I've been flying nonstop. True to his word, Rourke has cooked up some very unusual missions for us. He has us follow one rule: do whatever it takes to get the job done. I like his way of thinking. Rourke assures us that our unit is making a big difference in the war effort. We just can't tell anybody about it yet, and we might never get to. Rourke received intel from a source codenamed the White Rose. Apparently, Hitler is sending his best general, Rommel, to take command of their forces in North Africa. We've been ordered to intercept his convoy and sink the freighter carrying Rommel. We must catch the ship before it reaches a heavily defended harbor in Libya. The operation is complicated by the fact that one of the freighters has the White Rose on board. Recently, another American has joined our outfit here. She's our supply pilot and goes by Pauline. She's already proven to be tough as nails.
The Swordfish may look like she belongs in the history books, but she's one sweet torpedo bomber. She's perfect for attacking Rommel's convoy. During the course of your campaign, you'll be able to make improvements to the planes in the hangar. These improvements are called field upgrades, and I'm the lucky soul that gets to do them. Before I can do any upgrades, you'll need a field upgrade requisition. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. New field upgrade is complete. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested.
Approaching mission area, Pauline. Convoy coming into range.
Remember, we don't know exactly which freighter Rommel's on.
So we'll sink them all. No love lost.
Negative. You are not to attack the freighter I've indicated. Our agent White Rose is on board. Our intelligence indicates pairs of U-boats and destroyers will be running interference from the freighters.
Let's wait in, chaps. For England.
Torpedo Flugzeuge im Anflug. Alle Mann an die Flak. Alle Batterien. Feuer!
I think it's safe to say we've been spotted.
Copy to low altitude. Beginning attack run.
Chase, be precise when torpedoing the freighters. We won't have time to rearm.
Thank you.
sunk all the freighters.
Good hunting by all. Without Rommel, the hunt will be at a great disadvantage.
Fighters coming out of the sun. Move in this direction, fast.
Trying to stick up on the walls, eh? Not the act of a gentleman.
Heute ist Starttag, Amerikaner. Alle Maschinen ausbrechen und angreifen.
That's the second time they've made a reference to you, Chase. I dare say you got their attention.
No matter. They're outnumbered.
Battlehawks, are you receiving me?
Rose, is that you?
Yes, we both fell prey to a trap. Now I'm in a tough spot. I discovered that Rommel arrived in Tripoli. The convoy was a ruse, and now my cover is blown.
Don't worry yourself, Rose. We'll cover you from the air.
There's a roadblock up ahead. You'll need to clear it and blow those tanks before I can get away.
All right, chaps, we can't let her down. Chase, to me. Let's clear those roadblocks, shall we? Quiet at that German airfield.
Yes, we timed the operation so their squad is moving away.
Let's destroy their hangars.
Da vorne ist ein Fahrzeug liegen geblieben. Frage mal nach, ob die einen Mechaniker brauchen. Rücke aus.
Rose has attracted some attention. Chase, take out that tank fast.
goes by any other name.
I'll take it from here, boys. Now land so that we can rearm you for escort duty. I'm taking roads back to England. Follow me closely. The course I've chosen should steer us clear of the German patrols.
We'll be right on your tail, Pauline.
I'm counting on it.
Contact. All 190s ahead and some JU-88s.
Confirmed. They look like cargo planes with fighter escorts. Pauline, steer clear of the enemy. We'll keep the fighters entangled.
Copy that, but be careful.